Oh dear, I didn't vlog today yet, and it's 11 o'clock. Main thing about today, it rained a lot. Like, a lot. I got absolutely drenched earlier. My chinos, which is what I normally wear to college, those red ones, well, they're not here now. They were sopping wet through. Luckily, I had a change of jeans at work, so that's good. So I changed into those, and I actually got headbutted, only slightly, this 4-year-old girl. I was like, kind of bending down to talk to her, and she just kind of accidentally nutted me in the face, right on the nose, and it's still kind of tender. She's got a freaking strong skull for a 4-year-old, I'll give her that. So that's that, and then I've been in a Skype call actually, which is overall, well, basically since I got in, it's overall involved, well, me, Sean, Sid, Sophie, and Stelios. So even if Sean and Stelios only dropped in at certain points, but that's who it's mainly involved. So other than that though, I think it is going to do it for today. I managed to schedule a whole bunch of vlogs today. In fact, I will, if I can find my pencil. Where is it? Not there. There it is. Pencil. I can tick off, put vlogs live on this, because they will be going live tomorrow. They're scheduled, everything's done. I even scheduled tweets. So all that's ready to go. And I've got videos scheduled on my gaming channel for tomorrow and the day after. So basically tomorrow I'm releasing 15 videos, so 14 vlogs and one LP video. But yeah. And that's it really for today. Nothing else really to comment on. Nothing else has really happened. It's just a normal, boring work day. And college day. Or whatever. Anyway, thank you all for watching. Stay tuned for tomorrow. And hopefully the vlog will be better. I will see you guys then. Who am I kidding? The vlogs are going to be like this for a little while.